He was just kicking in the next phase of his life and taken away so brutally. For what?
Police are still investigating what took place. Paying tribute to an actor who was killed last night in southwest Atlanta. Lee posted about Thomas Byrd on his Instagram page.
You didn't bring it, you got smoked, because Thomas was the ultimate professional. He did not play, and he knew his worth.